dog attacks 2-year-old boy and his father in Southwest Atlanta. A little boy is recovering after a serious dog attack in Southwest Atlanta. CBS 46 Tori Cooper spoke with the dog owner about what happened. Ebony Dancer said almost 2 weeks ago she had to give up her Rottweiler puppy to animal control after police said it lunged at a 2-year-old boy and his dad. I was in Cobb County working. I had got a call from my neighbor and she said, hey, your dog got out of the fence and he attacked a child. So I dropped what I was doing because I was working, so I sped here real fast, Dancer said. According to Dancer, this was out of character for her dog, Smokey. He's not an aggressive dog. Multiple neighbors told CBS 46 that dogs are becoming a problem in the neighborhood. They said owners frequently walk without leashes and this is not the first time a dog has been aggressive with residents. Dancer said her dog chewed through her wooden fence and got out. Police said Smokey dragged the father and son to the ground and they were both taken to the hospital with injuries. I love my dog wholeheartedly, but I was more concerned about the child. Police said the child survived but suffered major injuries to the head and his dad injured his arms and hands. We were unable to track down the father and son who were involved in the attack. I wholeheartedly apologize for my dog. I don't know why my dog did that, but it doesn't matter why. I just want to say I'm so sorry, genuinely. Dancer also said this is a good lesson for dog owners. I would say this if you have a dog that is still a puppy but big, secure your yard. Atlanta police said Dancer is not facing any charges as of now. Dancer told us she is not sure if she is going to try to get her dog back. Copyright 2021 WGCL TV.